All right, guys, so it is a beautiful day. We are just out and about, and thought you guys might like to come with. I have no idea why my brakes are so squeaky. They shouldn't definitely be running low. Big dog. the water high to you? Does it seem high? A little low, eh? Hello. Hey, the gate's open. Hey, Crystal. How are you? Just out and about. Yeah? Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah. Nice day.
It is so nice out. I'll take this time to have a cigarette.
Okay.
Yeah. I've been riding so long, my bum's starting to get sore. Hey, you did your hair?
Yeah.
That looks awesome. It looks really good. Wow. I don't know. It's probably about 12:30. Yeah, maybe. You want a cigarette?
Mm-hmm. I've got mine at home. Yeah, how's the bike?
It's doing good. It's really nice. It's very smooth.
Thank you.
Is it working? Here, I'll trade you. Why don't you take that one? I'll give you that.
Thanks.
You get the let one.
I have to keep out of my place until 3 to 4 hours
mm-hmm.
because they're spraying again.
Mm.
And the chemicals are warping my floor.
Oh, gotcha. Weird, eh? Mm-hmm.
And that can't be
good. Mm-mm. I hear it's gonna rain around 4-ish though, eh? 4?
Yeah.
That could change though, right? Hard to believe it could be spoiled by rain.
Well, at least it's not snow.
Yeah, right? It's a pretty incredible that we're in, what, March? March, beginning of March, and there's no snow.
Yeah, and my daughter's birthday is in a few weeks.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, she's going to be 25.
Oh, that's great. You got anything special planned? You going to do anything? Take her out or anything?
I have her birthday presents, but... I have to find out from Sharon when I can go and meet her up somewhere to give them to her.
Right, right, right.
Because she can't come into my place because of the bed bugs.
Yeah.
and she's afraid that she might catch him if we're out in the open.
Yeah. Well, you got to be careful because they do spread, right?
That's pretty bad when I can't see my own daughter for a birthday.
Yeah.
And she's going away on her birthday.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's why I need to get these presents to her before.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So I got them over at Bayou Village.
I'll see you over at Express. I'll see you over there. What time is that?
7.
All right.
Okay.
All right. I don't know. Just died on me. Yeah, I don't know why. Yeah. Yeah, I'll have to pedal it.
Yeah, it was fine working yesterday.
Yeah.
It's strange.
I think I might have just ran out of charge.
You should bring your charger with you.
Yeah, I know I should. Yeah. I think I have to charge it. Ugh. Thank you. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. stupid bike. Ran out of charge.
Oh my God.
Holy crap. That's a long way to push it.
Yes.
Not farther front, not too far. Coffee, double double, please. So nice out today.
Yeah.
Frickin' bike ran out of charge on, ran out of battery on Niagara. Yeah. That's all right, wasn't too far to push. Careful, it's hot.
You looked like you needed it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should be carrying a charger.
Yeah, I think I'm going to start. Although the trouble with that is even if I lose battery, where am I charging it? I'm not going to go up to someone's house and...
Well, there's always one in the mall.
Yeah.
And outside the mall.
Yeah, that's true.
There's one going
Mm-hmm. I thought maybe it just might need a... Hello! I thought it might need just to cool down, but it's not that. Yeah, it was fully charged, so I don't know what happened. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not too bad. I don't know about that. It probably needs charging.
Yeah. How long did the charge go?
About 4 hours.
4 hours?
Yeah, about 4 or 5 hours. Yeah, I heard it's not going to start till about 4. So we should be all right, rain-wise. Thank you. About time.
Ew, it dinged into my face.
I don't know. 72 volt, I think. Yeah.
I really want to know if he's still there coming to pick up.
Hey.